We're going to factor m to the 10th minus n to the 6th. So looking at our difference of squares formula, we can rewrite m to the 10th minus n to the 6th as m to the 5th squared minus n to the 6th squared. Because when you raise an exponent to an exponent, you multiply those exponents. So now we can rewrite that as m to the 5th plus n to the 3rd. Times m to the 5th minus n to the 3rd.